conquer North Shinano, we now have to piece back together. Defensive choke point. There we go. Alright. South Shinano is here. We have an army coming in that Shigehira needs to try and intercept at the nearest opportunity. These guys are reinforcing this area so that we can leave a garrison in Shinano. Meanwhile, Tomomori. Alright, so Munemori is currently in. What's this town called? Matsumoto? Let me see the name. Where the hell they. Oh, I hover over it. So Tomomori is here in Izu Province near Toyama Castle. Which has a reasonable garrison. Almost full stack of Fujiwara, if you're saying this way. Really, this is only a half stack of Munemoto, and it's mostly these firebomb throwers, which I can easily take care of, and let my levies soak up most of the damage. Let's see what our diplomacy looks like. Friendly.
Welcome, noble friend. There is much to discuss for our mutual benefit. And one that favors us all. We accept. So, my friend, of what do you wish to talk?
Make a small gift.
A most satisfactory end to our discussions.
Gifts appreciated. At least buy us some time. So we're just prepare for defenses. Alright, so Hoki is actually just going to be Hoki and Setsu, plus any whatever naval stuff they want to do. We just need to build a southern fleet at some point. I'll watch. Doing your job of, yep, getting this place under control. Garrison, the Hoki Garrison. Ah. Yeah, I didn't go far.
Yado wo sagashite orimasu. shiji. Hakai no yoi wa dekite. Fukumere wo.
Alright, so that's the same as before. This makes us great. Upgrade that in. This doesn't make any difference. That trails as is.
Hi, Tono-sama. Hi, Tono-sama. Kansatsu no ue, gohoukoku sashiagemasu. Gomeiji kudasai.
Oh, we have two jutsutsu in this province. Oh. I'll leave this one here then. The view of the town itself. Military port. Save up. Oh, right. He has cavalry. Okay, so he has a more old schoolish army. Oh, actually, it's a perfect time to get some new bros into the army. successful. Just walk. So leave the archers, swap out more better levies and more bows. Seems fine. So now all of our levies in this army have better equipment. About here, we have two here. Four here. So there's Benkei took some damage in that last battle, but he'll be fine. One. Okay, can't deal with that. So we need to reinforce North Shiano first, then we can march on South Shiano. Let's see, check our fleets. Looks like everything's good. I'll adjust our positioning slightly. So here, Setsu is going to be our main. We'll start slowly upgrading Setsu itself, just in case. How is she already? Yeah, oh, she's already. Yep, she's fine. So slowly upgrade Setsu's defenses. Are you training ground so we can add. That's all stuff already. Ah, missed. Oh, right. I'll do for this turn while we wait for any large battles that might occur. Good job. Alright, so we need to detach, let's see, what are our odds? 78 for only 200. Well, I mean, you're already here, so you might as well give it a shot. Yay. Alright, I'll leave you pinned down for a hot second. Well, yeah, it's a bunch of beat up samurai. Your time. So Shigehira is going to just go ahead and sweep this army aside. All we need these two to build up the forces to fight that. That in a second. Alright, I think he can make it this turn. So we'll have him go around. Kill the general. Awesome. Oh! They brought their own warrior monks. This will be in. Oh boy, I have a lot of them. We should have a bow advantage, but not by much. Interesting, to say the very least. See if we can get rid of this guy. Other options. Not happening. Yeah, there we go. What? This part is still in town. All right. Ah, Kaka's roads are done. Plus Yamato, now it's barter exchange, which we will upgrade now. As soon as I find out, it's over here. Going. Markets. Okay. All right, check their how our fleets are doing. Everything's good. Everything's good. Alright, so Shigehira can march and attack here. Tomomori will siege this place out, see if we can force them to attack him. Perfectly, hopefully good conditions. And yeah, Tomomori will protect North Shinano until its defenses get built up. Which will take at least two turns. Probably longer. Also needs to build your farms. Oh.
Hey, Tono.
Kill him real quick. Got him. Self-centered and unfair. Interesting. Right. So this is all. I think that's it. Yeah. At least until. Oh. Let's see. Here's this. Access to, well, slightly better Nagi tactics. Dojo is a Monobushi garrison. God. Shikaga Tomonuki. And press the helm of Daimyo. Oh, crap. That's not good. Alright, so they're gonna have a bunch of trees to hide in. So we're gonna need to approach cautiously. Probably come up this wood. Probably get up on this hill first. So we at least want to approach them on this evil, as even footing as we can.
アニジャは一門の将来に大きな希望を抱いておられる。その気高き野望を叶えてやりたい。これは名誉のための戦いぞ。 敵は米俵に閉じ込められたネズミのようなもの。逃げ場はない。自らの血で溺れさせてやるのじゃ。 武士の誇りのかけらもない奴らだ。野心生まれで蔑まれながら死ぬ。奴らの腐った屍は恥というなの棺桶で葬られる。敵方の戦意が落ちていることは兵の数を見れば一目瞭然。数も少なければ兵力も大したことはない。今日の戦お主らに不名誉は一切ない。お主らは一門の歴史に名誉ある一環を書き加えるだけじゃ。
So we get, I think the one saving grace is, it's a relatively gentle rise, and most of the only part of the hill is wooded, so we want to try and go around. So if they start here, go there, if they start there, go here, is essentially what happens. Wait, you're starting in the exact middle? Let's see where you go then. Start in the middle, we'll just go here. This wooded slight rise. See how they respond. Interesting. Let's see if we can draw a few of them out. have their own rise on. Well, but ours is still a little smidgen higher. Try Shigehira's last stand. Stand and fight, not last stand.
General is in grave danger, my lord!
Chuck some bombs in here by any chance, won't be distracted. Boys. Oh shit. Nope. Ah, and there go my horses. Range. Hey, it worked. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Yeah, boys. Oh, crap. Watch out for that, though. Alright, let's see. A little dicey because of whistling arrows, but standard fight range should be okay. Oh, there we go, boys. Oh shit. Oh crap. Alright, so fall back. You did your job. Alright. Yeah, they did good. Oof. Lost half their numbers, though. And didn't actually get that many kills. The fortunate part. Ooh. Oh! Ouch. Oh, here comes the rest. Oh crap. Here comes the rest. Warm up.
My lord, a glorious victory will soon be yours.
Oh, fall back. The few nasty hits from the bombs. I've lost too many men. Alright, managed to drop them in. And the firebomb throwers actually got. Well, it looks cool, but it doesn't actually do much, which is the unfortunate part. Jobs. I wasn't done. Alright, how close are you to leveling up? It's gonna take a while. Alright. Going to South Shinano. I think that's it for now. That standing by. See if we have another big battle coming in soon. And then we will. Okay. So that's about it. Let's see if we can turn this into some super fortress. Alright, I think. Ooh, we almost got that done. That'd be nice. We need to keep tabs on our relationship with the Yashima Taira. Make sure we're still on good terms. Alright, so he's freeing up. He does have a lot of navies, so we have to make up for it if when we do fight them. I make it up. Alright, here we go. So our cavalry are going to be of some use, mostly against the bows. You try and get it around their line. Meanwhile, we're going to need to, we have to wear down their warrior monks. They only have four, thankfully, and they're not nearly as well trained as ours. But it'll be a little bit tricky. problem is we don't have any. All of our attendants are relatively basic. We don't have any upgraded ones yet. Alright, we'll take a position on this hill behind us. We don't have the archer fire, but we have more archers than they do, so it's fine. Their bone monks are good quality. We have some quality levy, which I find hilarious, but. Choose an attack in daytime. Or, looks like a light mist.
Anija wa, Ichimon no shōrai ni ōki na kibō o idaite orareru. Sono kedakaki yabō o kanaete yaritai. Kore wa, meiyo no tame no tatakai zo. ここで戦うは勝利のためのみにあらず、この戦の意味はもっと大きい。我らの将来を決める戦じゃ。今日の敵は武士の誇りのかけらもない奴らだ。野心生まれで蔑まれながら死ぬ奴らの腐った屍は恥というなの棺桶で葬られる。死神を恐れながら戦う迷信深いものが我が軍にいるようじゃが、気にするでないぞ。
目の前の敵を先に血祭りにあげれば、死神は満足して立ち去るじゃろ。今日の戦、お主らに不名誉は一切ない。お主らは一門の歴史に名誉ある一環を書き加えるだけじゃ。All right. So, oh, it's got this town here. Yeah, so trying to get up and over this hill is going to be way too difficult. Let's see, what else? This one's a gentle rise, but I prefer this much steeper slope. Need to figure out how. So we can't actually deploy on most of it. We might have to split our force in half, actually. Split our force in half, or focus on this side. There's a few archers back here, a few over there. And split the levy, one guard this flank, the other one. And we'll leave our rest of our troops in the center. In which case. Yeah, real wide formation going. title. Doesn't look like it. Horrendous casualties in that counterattack, but that's not surprising because they're warrior monks.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my lord!
Oh, right. Let's see if we can draw him away. Countercharge? Wait. Flank? Charge. Sure, it's in combat to some extent. Hold the line. Check our rear. Oh, they chased them off. Nice.
A glorious victory will soon be yours.
We did take them out. Should we at least use some recovery? fist bow levy got annihilated. This one's not gonna do well for itself. Ah, it's the one that got damaged heavily. Another one, not quite as good, but still pretty decent, all things considered. And the attendants, oh my goodness. The attendants are just racking up kills. Not even that special. Well, they're highly experienced, so actually I guess that makes them special. Ah, good. Take care of that army. So they can take care of themselves. I hope. In this time of conflict, our strategists are devised with their invested clan's military resources in practice of offense or defense. We will focus on attacks, we will have a clear advantage over our enemies when pressing the offensive. We need to increase our attack even further beyond! Meanwhile. There you are. You dinky little army. Dang. Troublesome. Let's see. There we go. Oh, it's a sizable fort. Castle gates open. So, scout the army. Shigehira will take whatever's left. Oh dear. Oh! Huh. Did not expect that. It's a sizable fort as well. We stand to take fairly serious casualties if we try and solve the siege for now. Yeah, it's still summer, so we have some time. Let's go ahead and finish this off. Single unit of monks.
Well, I will listen to your words for a time. Do not waste this chance I give to you.
Alright. I already had to bail your ass out once before. See if I can do so again.
Your words are entirely sensible. I gladly accept on my lord's behalf. There is always a welcome for you.
As long as we can get along. Alright. Is that a... Oh no, that's my so. Ha! Alright. Use you to replenish your numbers.
Which
is what I want to do with this army now. So our main question is, where do we want to attack next? Shikoku is actually an interesting option, since it's a long way to anything. Definitely at least one to either Shikoku or Fukushima. Probably Fukushima, because it actually has a straight road down to our two objective provinces. So, 50 easiest way to Fukushima is through Shimotsuke, which is through Kosuke. We also have to deal with this entire nonsense down here. You just got ahead. Let's see what's going on here. So far, so good. So in this case, double back for now. Let's go ahead and deploy our Junsachi. An eye on the crossroads. No, no, we actually have a lot of vision. This won't be stupid. Start upgrading the roads here. Oh, there's also Kai. Shoot, there's two paths here. That's right, there's two paths. Alright, let's see what else can we do. Construction reports. It's already construction reports. Ah, Shinano stops getting upgraded. Goods exchange. Watchy. Awesome. Probably afford another one, actually. But, it's also tempting. So we're gonna get the special hall going. Let's see.
There is always a welcome for you, and a receptive audience for your...
Okay, well, at least help stave it off right now. Alright, we'll get clan identity next turn. Oh, well, wait, that's not going to do anything. Nice. Alright, so change. Yeah, let's go ahead and upgrade. Very money first. We can try other stuff. Wait, I already knew about it. Yeah. Oh, wait, I didn't know about this army before. Interesting. Alright. Oh, my work is done. Go. Wait, am I upgrading the... Oh, well, it has basic walls. Now. Alright, so let's see. Might as well keep my share of Yoshi busy. Oh crap, that's an entire stack. Alright. Looks like Tomomori is going to be sticking around here for a bit. Try and get some warrior monks in this army. I think we'll do is this. We don't have a lot of money anyways. Decide how we want to proceed. Izu has a gold mine. Is breaking out into this area is gonna be tricky. Unless we can pick up some vassals. That's the key thing. Can we pick up any vassals here? I think there's one in Kai. So let's try to see if we can push both directions just at once. once. However, this will mean hire a few more. Yes, just enough. Still good enough for our purposes. It's gonna be autumn anyway, so we don't need to. Go head back as far as you can. Oh, dang. Alright, we can't afford. Alright, no, we can't. Actually, cannot. Because. We need to fix this building. Alright, I'll share up Yoshi next turn. Barracks. It does increase repression and replenishment, so I'll leave it as is. No need for this though. Click school, and it's fine. Shinden, excellent. It's more spears and Imperial Road, so that's neat. Oh, wait. Oh, I can't afford this. Let's see where I want to put it though. Oh god, these guys are so expensive. Might as well get rid of them. Oh shoot. Alright. So it's here. Wait, no, not that one. Go with void detection. In case he screws up somewhere. Oh, that's right. I thought about this one. Dragon scale. Badass. That's everything. We need bread and butter, so we'll leave the ingredients with us. Actually, Especially. Shigehira, take care of this for now. He replaces engine anyways. So we're gonna need to protect Izu Province, but thankfully it is a choke point, so with Tomomori there, we should be fine. I should send him back to Kaga to replenish, though. Would be a better idea. We'll see, though. And then we can pull up reinforcements from South Shinano as we do better. We have... Oh no. So we have... One... Okay, so we have one, two... Where's the fifth one? Where's our fifth boy? Oh wait. Yeah, no, that's one, two, three, four. Oh, we have two in North Shinano, so everyone is actually here already. There we go, everyone's actually here already. Alright, so... How many are navies to start? How many are navies to get into combat? Wait, a bunch of trade ships? No, we don't need those. And go into ports and see. Repair some of the apparel we can. Yeah. Oh, we only have one. We can't repair anything if we wanted to. Go. Alright. So now what we'll go ahead and do. Alright, so yeah, we're going for Plantex here to increase our money. So we're gonna try and see if we can take Kai and Kosuke and hopefully get some vassals out of this. Especially Kai. Kosuke will be fine if we take directly. Actually, I might want to figure out next turn. So what we need to do is decide how we want to. That's his. Well, he could just be passing through. A little bit odd. That has a lot of army. Oh dear lord, that's two stacks. Oh boy. Yeah, so Tomomori is in for. He's in for a scrap. But if Monomi can keep him separated by sabotaging him. So, oh, now we knew about this already. Check with our... Okay. Alright, so they've been smashed by the Yashima. So let's see if we can... Well, actually, let's see what they're at right now. They're at... Plus six.
Greetings. It is always good to see honest friends.
It's the same. I'll give him the gift later. Alright. Time for secret. Oh dear lord, all the Jinsachi are here. 49%. 57. Damn it. I don't think I can make it this turn though. So let's see if we can head back real quick. Yeah, distract them a bit. So because we've taken these two. Oh. Bam. Bar exchange. Let's see. Is... Is she here yet? Not. We'll send in the new guy. Start there. Actually, you should go all the way to Sagami. Off some of their jutsu that she won. One. Go ahead and send Munemori south. Shigehira will hold pushing on for now. Oh dear. Now we got a guy watching this. Oh, this is still happening. So what the hell are these two guys doing? Ah, roads have been finished here. And we can wait a turn. Getting some extra things. Let's see, what else can we do? So they're building up, but they're... Okay. Yeah, Shikihira needs to get some dudes. Going. That market, that road, which we're not. That's right. Upgrade Iga's. Actually, hold on. Damn it. I have enough. Unless. I'm still not enough. Actually, I know what to do. Well, there we go. No one's dying. Munemori is gonna go ahead and push forward because his army is nice and full. Slowly getting South Shinano under our control. Scouting. Ooh. All right, we need to check in on him in a second. Shoot. I looked away. I didn't see where their armies went. Yeah, they're still exactly. Wait. There's only one of them now. Alright, it's now spring. Push forward. Let's see. Might as well wipe it here. Yeah. Minimal casualties. Another vessel. Oh, no, like, that army was there from before. Let's see, what's this? Bow unit? Yeah, we'll send it back, reinforce. Okay, right, vassal, let's go ahead and set up relations with him.
I will listen as politeness dictates. As to the response you receive, that depends on what you offer. Agreement then, although the sake has unfortunately run out and we cannot celebrate. I will listen as.
That these are all Miyamoto commands is somewhat troubling.
Well, I will listen to your words for a time.
finish patching up that fleet. Essentially, I was gonna have Shigehira is just gonna get reinforced by a few. Though he already has two of those, so he doesn't need more of those. So we'll make do with that for now. We can let the Takeda march towards Suria. We're gonna focus on Sakami. Although, in order to take Sakami, we kinda have to. I need to get Musashi just. Of course. That's the question of Izu. We'll see. Army? Oh wow. That's right. You have max rank. Alright, so now you're Master of Assassination. So you're just one. Yeah, so now you're just amazingly good at stabbing. Someone dead, he's going to die. Oh, he's at 1 point. Alright. Well, I guess we'll just hunt you down. Just casually hunt you down. Let's see, what else can we do? Still gonna need a lot more time. Built up yet. What else can we do? So we have most of the units we have for now, except the Setsu itself. Yeah, we'll just give them a large unit.
I will listen to your words for a time. Do not waste this chance I give to you.
Yeah, there we go. It's a nice... Alright, so... That gift should stem us. Hold us over for a bit. Shigehira is going to be stuck here for a bit. However, his brother is going to still, well, Shigehira, Tomomori are kind of stuck, but Munemori is pushing. Very far. Wait. What was that? Looks like he's fine. Oof. Thankfully, I have plenty of spare food. Question is, what is... Oh, crap. Fire some dudes real quick. Alright, so Shiba actually have a decent-sized army now. And, okay, that was just Toki falling back. This is fine, I think.
いたしました。娘、どうぞご命令を。どうぞご命令を。この。お命じください。直ちに。
That. Alright. Bring that. Yeah, so Norishinai should be okay now. Once that's done, get some attendance to go with that Onobushi. Essentially, once that's done, we are attempt. What's in their army, by the way? Okay, so special, bunch of attendance, some cavalry. Nothing we can't sensibly. Someone else, Izu. Yeah, capture Izu's gold mine. We'll need to secure and protect him. Once that's done, we should be okay. Shigehira down here. Prepare to defend Kai if absolutely necessary. Hell, we might even have our ninja start going out and stabbing people. This is really good at it. Oh yeah, his army's nothing. Wait. Oh shoot! He has his own Tetsubo warrior monk hero. That's an interesting development. Here, but you never know. Oh, screwing up my phone. That's done. Still have some money left, so we'll go ahead and spend that in a second. Right, everything's improving. Let's go ahead and not do this. We're gonna need another general soon. Alright, let's upgrade another. Yeah. Good exchange going. Setsu's not quite ready yet. Well, let's want to upgrade this. Do I want to upgrade that? I do actually. Yeah, what grace sets you to a fort? Proper fort. Alright, so we'll keep this last 1,000 future use. That's right. What are you doing? Repaired. Oh, trade lines are broken. Which means our fleets will now go on the offense. Oh crap, trading advance medium ship. Oh, we're trading 1-for-1, which is okay, I guess. Those are friendly ports in the area. Oh, we have this. We can go here. Alright, so we'll mop up their fleets, advance southwards. Oh, I should have checked. Is Awaji's dry dock done yet? Oh, it is. So, start recruiting. Wait till clear out this trade first. I need to stock up my money. Shinano is fine. We have a bunch of stuff. This army. Have that dude. He's here helping him. Alright. Let's see what happens next. Moving really slowly. There they go. Yeah, my roads aren't that bad, are they? We'll fall back. So we'll let our allies control their army. We'll control ours. I hope that's how this works. If not, I screwed up. Screwed up massively. I just realized he doesn't have a hill here. But yeah, our cavalry might have to be clutch here. Guys starting on the wrong side. Wait, what's this? Crap. Is he going the wrong way? Oh god.
Danger, my lord!
Oh, wait. Yeah. Yeah.
Terrible loss. fatigued, my lord, and some must rest. My lord, a glorious victory will soon be yours.
Finally got him. Oh boy, way uglier than it should have, but still a win. Seriously though, these guys really need to build up their fortifications. Oh, still managed to keep everyone some form of... So the Shura of Yoshi is ranked up. Oh wow, I didn't realize I had two in here. Oh my god, so many points. Damn it! Huh. This is an unexpected development. Very unexpected development. That one was expected. That one was entirely expected, though. He hasn't moved. Some warrior monks, eh?
Oh,
thank God. They lose. lost my I lost some of my other cavalry. Thankfully not the one that was armed. South Shiano, not Shiano. That done. How are people feeling here? They're feeling. Oh. Well, they're feeling good only because I exempted taxes. What if I don't? Yeah, we're still good. This is a troublesome development, though. Yep, definitely building that. By having a general here will at least help in that regard. Oh, that's a point.
Chayori, motto steki na mono.
Six. Okay. Progress is being made. Alright, so he does all prepped and ready to go. Start recruiting in Setsu. Prep for the inevitable betrayal. Fleets are repairing. Meanwhile, that's whatever. That's significantly more concerning. So it looks like Munemori is going to be trapped here until Shigehira can arrive with those reinforcements. I hope that army moves at some point. Alright, they're going back now. It's odd. I need to check them. Might need to give them another gift next turn. while those guys do not know how to prosecute a war to save their lives. Ah, good. Ooh, mounted samurai. That's an interesting development. These are almost certainly approved by the guys in Sagami. I'm spending all my money really quickly, actually. Let me check and see. Shit. Really? Ah, crap. Oh, I screwed up. Well, he has no choice. I can't do that. Where else?
I will listen as politeness dictates.
Alright, working. Do that for now. Officially free of those ports, but we can't do so just yet. Alright, it's time for you to head back to the province. Ah, alright, we can regenerate rest. Not afford to do that. And you, well, you actually don't need to be here anymore. Province is ready. Shigehira was a little bit too ambitious, anxious to get this going. Alright, so we are first engaging with Kamakura proper. Two full stacks, but then again, I have three full stacks, so that's not much different. Uh-oh. Pirates. Odd. Ah, damn it. Rich Sashi. I think it was the one that was here. Wouldn't even surprise me. Then again, I specifically left it back at this. Alright, so I knew that. This prick again. Assassinated and happens. That seems useful. Grab that first. Demoralizing armies is pretty neat. Alright, nope, we're gonna continue with that previous duty. We're fine where you are, you see. Yeah, start picking off generals. Start picking them off one by one. Alarm, he's hanging out. I need to watch out with this, of course. Hot dead. These guys should punish at a reasonable rate. Alright, back to Setsu. Build up predictions here. Alright, where you dojo will be done next turn. We can add this stack. Oh, we have a... Let's see, where's our new guy? Alright, Oba Kanayori. Interesting. Alright. So at least you'll be useful here. This is good. Izu. You'll be in charge of... Actually, let's give you... a job. Let's see, so we currently have finance and supply. Tempted to get this one, but this one's also useful. Commissioner of Warfare.
Sometimes travelers meet and profit by it. Shall we see what our journeys have in store for us?
ためならば。お使いします。殿のためならば。
Oh, they're not actually in the port. Let's get them in the port. There we go. Alright, we got ourselves a pretty big battle. Oh, hey! Africa forces are falling back. Interesting development. They're trying to get into a flanking position. Frick. At least Noshino can defend itself in a pinch, but... Well, I guess that's something for you to do. Should be able to.
Tono.
In this army way. Huh, it's a bunch of levies, so actually this could work. Except they don't have a fort. Ugh. Alright, hold back. Right. It's done. Alright, now we can... Oh, I should see what the size of our garrison is right now. 6, 7, 8. Okay, so a few more turns and we'll be ready. So... this army. Alright, enough of that. Alright, this last battle, yeah, it's gonna be... Hey, Alizone, how's it going, buddy? Sorry, I didn't see you the first time. Oof, this campaign's getting real tricky. Should be okay, but I'm basically trying to stave off betrayal from my sister clan as long as possible. It's not mine. I can't build anything here. Well, it's barren soil anyway. I don't actually care about that. Any more agents? Didn't think so. check on everything first, and then we're gonna go in for our last battle of this session. It'll be interesting, because it'll be our first time against the Kamakura Minamoto, who have their own cavalry to bring to the fray. Interesting development. Entire army. Okay, mostly attendants. So, something we can at least match. Theoretically, we have an advantage. Theoretically, though. There's all our best stuff's up here. Better or worse. Other than these armies. Might bring one back, but I need to find an opening to do so. Also this. This is going to be annoying. But even if they take Kai, we should be okay. I wish I knew if these clans can be vassalized or not. Alright. It's time to sally. Alright. So minor damage on our units, but still have most of the cream of our crop. So they have a decent amount of bows and swords, but all these quality bows. Actually, this is a lot of bows, but I also have a lot of monks. Including our own Akinon warrior monk hero. Time to sally off from our really crappy fort. Which isn't actually a fort. Killed the Kamakura's daimyo, so. And shook them up a bit. They're gonna be hurting on morale. Then once this is done, we'll have Shigehira take care of Izu for a bit. Near future. No, we do not want it to rain. There we go.
お主らの大名であってよかったと改めて思う。いざ、上りを高く掲げ、我らの進軍を敵に知らせるのじゃ。 敵は米俵に閉じ込められたネズミのようなもの。逃げ場はない。自らの血で溺れさせてやるのじゃ。我が敵は 奴らの領主と一門に忠誠を誓う勇敢な侍どもだ。あの者どもを滅ぼすとなると心が痛むが、これも運命のなせる技。仕方なかろう。敵方の戦意が落ちていることは、兵の数を見れば一目瞭然。数も少なければ、兵力も大したことはない。天に叫んで敵を心から震え上がらせろ。誠の脅威を見せてやるのじゃ。
Alright. So essentially what we're gonna do here is, for now, we're gonna hold our position, but then once Shigehira comes in with his reinforcements, we'll link up and then push together. Because honestly, we have the advantage. Most they can do is sit on top of that hill, but we have enough bows that we can just annihilate them. Stay where we are. God, these Akinata levy with 12 attack. He's hit as hard as sword attendants. Their goal is to actually hold the line, but shred up their levies in close quarters combat. And there's these guys. Oh boy. safe. Alright, there's our army. Oh! I'm not actually getting reinforcements here. Well, that makes my job easier. Oh, actually, yes I am. Oh! They're on the flank. Well, they're on their own hill, so I guess they'll take it. Shigehira's gonna have his own force. Alright, I need to figure out.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my lord!
Send her flank. Well, this one's fine. Okay, they're not peeling off.
General is in grave danger, my lord!
Oof! Oh crap! Down. Right. That's the casualties, but quality units help did their jobs. Got the line. But yeah, their morale just broke. Between all the penalties. Let's see. Oof. It's levy. Got the crappy out of it, but I think. I suspect that he might be the one that has those kills. But, oh man, these warrior. There wasn't a lot to kill, but yeah, stuff all around. He didn't get a chance to kill much, sadly. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, I give him. Well. honor right now. Maxed out? Oh, okay, so I don't need this. So I could make a poet. So actually, oh, I definitely need it. Let's see, if I want glory strategies, I at least need this. I could have gone for both of these if I didn't have this point. But I do want this point, so I guess that's fine. Warriors is a neat one as well. Oh, he's starting to get on in years, actually. So I have 3 points total, so I could go 1-1-1. Then these two skills don't actually do anything. Or go 1-1 point this. Oh, actually. Or go 1-1-1. Yeah, let's do that. Oh yeah, I do. So here, yeah. And this army is. Oh, he was surprisingly happy given everything it's gone through. Add this to the schedule. Devastation. Next one. And as long as it doesn't get worse, it should be okay. Alright, so Sagami's there. Keep an eye on that. Alright, so not much here. Not much yet. Oh, this is Suruga.
Let's
see. Particularly low. Oh, this levy unit. Try and see if we can take just Shigehira's force. Alright, get him, boy. Get him, bro. So he's gonna try and finish off the remnants. Ah, crap, this is gonna suck. Unless we can convince him to come down off their hill. Has this interesting tendency. Well, he is brave. Maybe a little too much so. So he's brave. Tomomori is devoted.
Anijawa! 一門の将来に大きな希望を抱いておられる。その気高き野望を叶えてやりたい。これは名誉のための戦いぞ。 武士の誇りのかけらもない奴らだ。野心生まれで蔑まれながら死ぬ。奴らの腐った屍は恥という名の棺桶で葬られる。敵方の戦意が落ちていることは兵の数を見れば一目瞭然。数も少なければ兵力も大したことはない。今日の戦、お主らに不名誉は一切ない。お主らは一門の歴史に名誉ある一環を書き加えるだけじゃ。
Much, this is much more melee heavy than we're used to. In particular, because Shigehira has his entire band of Naginata attendants. Wait a second. Oh no. Okay, so these guys hit just as hard as attendants. Or rather, as veteran attendants. That's how good their weapons are. They hit better than some attendants. Alright, so the main thing to watch out for is enemies. Chop, chop, chop. Oh god, they're just cutting him down like butter. Oh god, those bows are pretty good. Push forward. That's right. Well, I think I got one of my archers wiped out, but I should be okay. Alright, should be it. Wait, what's this? Oh, is this one of my... no? It's over here. Oh, my one bow levy. Well, at least he's... hopefully he's okay. Did he pick an alright? I believe. Let's see. Oh, all right, good. They retreated at the right time, so I didn't actually lose them. So, yeah, we might have to start marching back. So I think all go ahead and yeah, this is gonna be where we're gonna stop for tonight. Thanks for everyone stopping by. So next time, well, we're gonna continue trying to keep the Yashima Taira from betraying us as long as possible. Tomomori is gonna patch up and prepare for the next wave that's inevitably gonna come. Munemori is probably gonna have to come back here and help with this, because I'm not too sure that these guys pull them off with their not fort. And then we'll see if we can take Sagami for our objective at some point. Might have to come back this way. But we'll see. Until then, have a good night. Stay excellent, my friends.